Ahmedabad court yesterday issued a notice to Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan's production house in response to a suit filed by the son of the gangster Abdul Latif claiming damages for defaming his late father. City Civil Court Judge R.T. Vatsani issued notices to Red Chillies Entertainment Private Limited, Khan's Production House, and co-producers XL Entertainment and Rahul Dholakia Productions. Replies are to be filed by 11th May. His son Mushtaq Ahmed also sought injunction against the release of the film as well as its promotional material. The second part of the film shows Latif in a very defamatory manner and damages the family's reputation. The suit says while demanding ₹101 crore in damages. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy.